Got breaking news. South Carolina's law enforcement division confirms an investigation into an incident in Oconee County that involves the county's deputy solicitor, Jason Alderman. They say they were asked to join the investigation by the Oconee County Sheriff, Mike Crenshaw. A police report shows deputies were called to Damascus Church Road in Long Creek yesterday, told shots had been fired. Alderman is now considered a suspect.